Hi, my name is Adeline. I'm from Chang Christian University. I'm the director of Chinese Language and Education Center. Okay, I'm from Taiwan. Taiwan is also called Formosa. It means it's a beautiful island. Where is Taiwan? Okay, Taiwan is here. If you are in Europe, for example, in Germany, actually we have 7 hours of time difference and it's 13 hours of flight. How about in Asia? If you are in South Korea, actually we only have 1 hour of time difference and it takes only 3 hours to fly from South Korea to Taiwan. Okay, so here is the geography information. This is Taiwan and we have beautiful mountains, gorge, plains, forests, and a lot of beautiful butterflies. Here's Taiwan. You know Taipei, Kaohsiung, Taizhou, and Tainan. This is my hometown. Tainan used to be the biggest city in Taiwan, and right now it's the 4th biggest city. So if you fly from Taipei, it only takes 2 hours of high-speed railway to get to Tainan. If you go from Kaohsiung, it's around 1 hour at most from Kaohsiung to Tainan. As for the distance of CJCU, my school, CJCU and downtown, we have the train station in front of the school gate, so it takes around 20 minutes from the school to Tainan downtown. Okay, so let me introduce my hometown, the historical Tainan. Tainan has a lot of old buildings. This is the tree house, that's a famous temple. All my friends always ask me, what can you do in Tainan? If you come to Tainan, my only answer is eat, eat, eat. There's a lot of yummy food in Tainan. You can try the dandan noodles. You can try the seafood, you can try the sticky rice, and of course you can try the bubble tea. Based on some interviews and magazines, there are 5 reasons to love Tainan. Number 1, living in Tainan is like a history tour in Taiwan, because it's a mix of old and new. Number 2, it's the culinary capital of Taiwan, so you will try a lot of different kinds of foods and desserts. And it's a city of cultural innovation, old style, but in new soul. And we have a lot of unique natural spots. We have a lot of forests, tourist spots, and museums. And of course, lots of comfortable weather with friendly people. Let me introduce my school, Chang Christian University. We are in the top QS World University ranking of 401 and 450. That's pretty good. And we have 8,500 students with 600 faculties. We have around 10 colleges and over 60 departments and programs. And there are 3 CJCU highlights. We have 80 global engagement. We are pretty famous in the social innovation. And we care about our students' success. So there are a lot of international activities. Our students will go abroad for the immersion programs or exchange students. And we have global summer, we have summer camp, we have international week. There are a lot of different cultures to experience. And for the social innovation, we have the Changrong beer. That's a brown sugar beer, and it got the World Beer Award. Okay, and also we have the drone. We have some Orchid Industry Center, has a connection with the industry. And we care about our students' success. Our students are really hardworking and they become high achievement in every aspect. So, why do you choose us to study Chinese? The aim for our center is a different language is a different vision of life. So we focus on the communication and cultural understanding for work and for study. And there are five kinds of course information. Let me share with you. Number one, we have the regular seasonal course. So we have four seasons. For the winter and summer, we have 8 weeks. That's from January to March, July to August. And then for the spring and fall terms, that's from March to June, September to December. That's 12 weeks. And the class time, we have class from Monday to Friday, either in the morning or in the afternoon, 3 hours, and 15 hours per week. For the class size, we have 6 to 15 students. That would be a really good size for interaction. So when to apply? You can apply all the time and we'll review immediately. So please use this QR code to check with our latest schedule. So it's open for all the year and we'll immediately review when we receive your application. So for more information, please get on our website or email us. As for the tuition and fee, it's around $100 per term. And then for the housing, it's really cheap in Taiwan. It's around $230 per month. And then for the insurance and living miscellaneous, it's around $3 per month. Okay, and also you can apply for the scholarship from the Taiwan government. And this is the picture of our course. See, students are really interactive. And our students can participate in many kinds of activities, like singing contest, like the cooking, like field trip. My students go to the supermarket, that's their learning test. They'll check what items to buy and then bring it back to the class. Okay, see that the field trip, we visit the Aboriginal park, go to the museum, and have a lot of fun. Also, we have after class tutoring. You can have some conversation with our CJCU students, and you can make a lot of friends at CJCU. Number two, for the online programs, there are a lot of advantages of taking online programs. So you will break the limit of space and time. We can have one-on-one or small group. That's a picture. See, they are having class online. The teacher is over there, and our students is from different country. They are having fun. Number three, for the tailor-made program, we have Chinese teacher training program. We have on-job Chinese training. We have pre-job or internship intensive language training. Or you can have language exchange program. Number four, for the study tour. If you want to experience the language and the culture in the short term, you can join our study tour in winter or summer. That's 2 to 4 weeks. And you can also interact with our CJCU students. See that they are making the pineapple cakes. That's pretty famous in Taiwan. And the paper sand glass. They try the calligraphy, they try the Aboriginal customs. Everything is so interesting. They also go to the beautiful beach in Tainan, go to try the seafood in Kaohsiung. Okay, next, let me introduce living at CJCU. That's a self-study center. You can chat with your friends or you can study. That's a dorm room. You can have the 2 people or 4 people suite. Of course, you can apply for the individual suite. That's the facilities. We have ATM, we have laundry. If you want to get into a dorm, you need to use the car. That's for the door security. And that's a cooking studio, that's a classroom at CJCU. And you can also enjoy the sports equipment. That's a lot of lecture halls. Okay, so if you come to CJCU, you can learn to speak Chinese really easily. Okay, that's the numbers, that's a dialogue. If you are done with this dialogue, you can go to buy the bubble milk tea really quickly and without any difficulties. Okay, at last, we are going to have some fun quiz. So, if you are interested, please find us on our FB or on our IG. Okay, and then you can answer the question and under the post for 2021 AICEE Online Education Fair. This is the prize. Okay, we'll have 6 lucky participants. You'll get this iPad, that's e-money. Okay, this is limited edition, only for CJCU participants. You can use this in Taiwan to take the bus, or go to the supermarket, go to the grocery store. It's an e-wallet. Okay, here's the question. What kind of Chinese language program are you interested in? Write down your answer under our IG or FB, and then you will get this one. Okay, we'll draw the 6 participants. And here's the homepage and the email. If you need any information, don't hesitate to contact us. Thank you so much.